Well, one person has been hurt in a fire in North Philadelphia. Firefighters were called to the 800 block of West Schiller Street around 10 o'clock last night. Officials say a person in their 20s was taken to the hospital, and so far, no word on their condition. The cause of the fire is under investigation.